स्वरूपाय नमः। ॐ श्री सद्गुरवे नमः। ॐकारं बिंदु संयुक्तं नित्यं ध्यायन्ति योगिनः। कामदं मोक्षदं चैव ॐकाराय नमो नमः। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुस्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। चैतन्यं शाश्वतं शान्तं व्योमातीतं निरञ्जनं बिन्दुनाद कलातीतं तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। माला कमंडल रद कर पद्मयुग में मध्यस्थ पाणियुगुले डमरु त्रिशूले यस्यस्त ऊर्ध्वकरयो शुभ शंख चक्रे वंदे तमत्रिवरदं भुज षट्कयुक्तं शरण विना अज्ञान तिमिर टळशे नहीं रे टळशे नहीं रे। प्लीज फील द म्यूजिक इज स्प्रेडिंग ऑल ओवर यू एंड योर बॉडी। Become sound. From here we reach Anahata, the sound which is coming as a universal response. Sadguru Sharanavina अज्ञान तिमिर टळशे नहीं रे टळशे नहीं रे। जन्म मरण देनारू बीज खरू बळशे नहीं रे। सद्गुरु शरण विना अज्ञान तिमिर टळशे नहीं रे टळशे नाही रे। प्रेमामृतवच पान विना, प्रेमामृत वच पान विना, साचा खोटा ना भान विना, गाठ हृदयनी गाठ हृदयनी ज्ञान विना गळशे नाही रे। गाठ हृदयनी ज्ञान विना गळशे नाही रे। गाठ हृदयनी ज्ञान विना गळशे नाही रे। सद्गुरु शरण विना अज्ञान तिमिर टळशे नाही रे, टळशे नाही रे। पुराण सदा संभारे तन मन इंद्रिय तत्परवारे, वगर विचारे वळमा वगर विचारे वळमा, सुख रळशे नाही रे। वगर विचारे वळमा सुख रळशे नाही रे। सद्गुरु शरण विना अज्ञान तिमिर टळशे नाही रे, टळशे नाही। તત્વ નથી મારા તારામાં, સૂઝ સમજ નરતા સારામાં, સેવક સુત દારામાં દિન વળશે નહીં રે। કેશવ હરિની કરતા સેવા परमानंद बतावे तेवा, शोध विना सज्जन एवा, शोध विना सज्जन एवा मळशे नहीं रे। शोध विना सज्जन एवा मळशे नहीं रे, मळशे नहीं। सद्गुरु शरण विना अज्ञान तिमिर टळशे नहीं रे, टळशे नहीं। जन्म मरण देनारू जखरो बड़शे नहीं रे। सदगुरु शरण बिना अज्ञान तिमिर टळशे नहीं रे, टळशे नहीं रे। Massage your hands and feet. Rub your hands together. Massage your feet a little. Lie down on your back comfortably. You can cover your body with a shawl. Stretch your arms and legs. Stretch your fingers and toes. Your whole body is stretched. Relax and release the tension. Just relax. There is no stretch anywhere, no tension anywhere. Again, stretch your body, stretch your hands and feet. You can even stretch your face and relax. Your hands are lying beside your body. Your feet are spread slightly, not too close and not too far apart. Your eyes are closed. You are just lying, simply lying. You don't have to do anything. You are just a very pure consciousness. keep your hands on your stomach. Whenever you inhale, your stomach comes up. The air goes in and the body expands. When you exhale, your stomach contracts so that all the air, all the toxins and impurities are released from the body. While exhaling, you can press your stomach gently with your hands so that the air goes out. While inhaling, allow the air to flow in automatically. God is very great and full of grace. Irrespective of anything, there are no differences. Everybody gets ample, pure breath everywhere. The life force enters with the breath. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Slowly press the abdomen so that the air goes out. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Bring all your awareness to the top of your head. Keep both your hands beside your body. Visualize your own body. We should make a habit of seeing ourselves. What am I? How am I? And who am I? How do you look? Your head, your forehead, your hairstyle, your eyebrows, your ears, eyes, your nose, your mouth, chin, your neck, shoulders, the left arm, elbow, your left palm. The right side now, the right arm, elbow, wrist and right hand. Your chest, which is very strong and represents your energy. Your back, your stomach, your navel, your waistline. Your genitals, your hips, your thighs, knees, the calf muscles, ankles, your heels, your feet, your toes. See the whole body from top to bottom. It looks very beautiful when it's harmonious. Blessed by God's grace, shining ojas. Again you see your heels, ankles, calf muscles, knees, thighs, buttocks, your genitals, waistline, navel, your stomach, your chest, your back, your shoulders, both the hands, left and right, your neck, chin, mouth, cheeks, nose, eyes, ears, eyebrows, your forehead, head, and the crown center. From here, you have the contact. The Supreme Consciousness has established a contact with yourself. It's a 1,000-petaled lotus, the crown center. The sound here is Om. Inside the brain, the cortex has many segments like a 1,000-petal lotus. You see your eyes, the sinus cavities, the ear cavities, the ear fluid, the pons, pineal gland, thalamus, your nose, the windpipe, the mouth, and the food pipe. Your shoulders inside, the joints, the lungs, the ribs, the stomach, here is your liver, gallbladder, and your heart. It is a beautiful distribution system. The heart, along with the blood, distributes energy, ojas, to the whole body. Spleen, pancreas, intestines, your colon, you can see kidneys, and your bladder. If you are a woman, then see the uterus. For a man, the prostate, your genitals inside, the hip joint, the thighs, the kneecaps, and the knee joint. The supporting bones of the leg and your feet. Your feet give you contact with the ground, like roots that grow into the earth. The feet continuously take the energy from the earth by hard work. The main concentration of the earth center, the element of earth, is in the first chakra at the base of the spine, in between the hip joint, where the spine comes down into the hip bone. It's a square shape of the earth element in the sound lam. Its yellow is color. Om lam, om lam, om lam. Your genitals, your hips, bladder, gallbladder, uterus, kidneys, all these areas are dominated by the element of water. The main point is the second chakra, Swadhisthan. Here lies the element of liquidity, water. The shape is like a crescent. The color is silver gray and the sound is vam. Om vam, om vam, om vam. The intestines, the spleen, pancreas, liver, gallbladder, the colon. This is the area of fire. The solar plexus in the navel, the triangle is the shape of the element of fire. The color is red. The sound is ram. Om ram, om ram, om ram. The chest area, the lungs and the heart. This area is dominated by the element of air, movement. Here lies the concentration of the element of movement, air. The shape is like a flag. The sound is Om Yam. Om Yam. Om Yam. Om Yam. In the throat center is the pure Vishuddha chakra, which is the center of receptivity, the door of communication. Your ears, eyes, nose, mouth, sinuses, the spine and the upper end of the spinal cord, pons, cerebellum, you have come to the heaven. It's the brain, the Brahma. In between the eyebrows is a center called the Master Control Center, Ajna Chakra. It is the center which disciplines the whole world, whole body. The bodily functions, psychological functions. It is the door for the spiritual opening, spiritual heaven. Its color is blue and the shape is a circle. The sound is hum sham. Om hum sham. Om hum sham. Hum ksham. Om hum ksham. From here the master helps you to transcend to the silver crescent, the thousand petal lotus. There's only a bright illumination at the top of the head, like an illuminated umbrella. And the sound here is Om. The chakras, these centers and the inner body, they maintain the real health balance at the physical level, at the psychic level. They help you to communicate and cooperate at the spiritual level to enjoy contentment and peace. Your body is transparent. You can see where all the chakras are illuminated, functioning. Different electrical currents are moving. The blood is circulating. Every cell is working. When the energy is finished, it comes back, gets recharged, and again works. With this ultimate harmony, the body has become very light. Now you feel that you are elevating from the ground, you are rising up, you are floating in the air. Just enjoy the float. You have come over the ocean. Slowly come down. Very slowly you are floating. You touch the water. You are now floating on the waves. It's so beautiful. The water purifies. The water gives life force. Here you can really leave yourself like you are in the arms of your mother. Drop your resistance and just swing in the mother's arms. The earth and the water, like our mother, take us in their arms. Enjoy relaxation. You see the beautiful sky above. The sun is shining and it's so nice. The water gives a cool feeling from below and the sun gives warmth from above. Slowly come up, rise up, the birds are flying together with you. Slowly, slowly, you also fly like a bird. You enjoy seeing the beautiful earth. You see beautiful mountains. You see rivers. Nice cities now you can see, some towns around. Villages. You are floating. You have come very high now. Now you see space, only space. It's to be felt. Sometimes there are stars around. Now here there is the air and the space. The cosmic mother takes you into her arms, relax and swing. Oh. The limits are finished, the boundaries are finished. There are no differences, it's all universal, it's all one. You are with the cosmic mother and the energy is getting charged. Namo Devyai Mahadevyai Shivayai Satatam Namaha Nama Prakrutyai Bhadrayai Niyatah Pranatah Smatah Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Vishnu Mayeti Shabdita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Devi Sarvabhuteshu Buddhi Rupena Saustita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shakti Rupena Saustita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shraddha Rupena Saustita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Daya Rupena Saustita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shanti Rupena Saustita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha As if there is a festival here. All over there is a beautiful illumination of different colors. You don't see any lights, but still it's bright. Without any decorating lights, there are beautiful colors. In this space, there are all the meditators, the masters, and the supreme consciousness in the form of masters. Those who are innocent, loving and graceful, very kind, honest, innocent like children. You have come to this beautiful place, your master who will help you to be here is also here. It's so nice. Slowly, you have calmed down. You are feeling like you are sitting in Padmasana. The whole body looks very graceful, illuminated, healthy. You are very quiet. You have no attachments anywhere. You are just here, a pure, innocent devotee, to get blessings, energy, and light from the Master, that you can also merge into the beautiful Supreme Consciousness, light.
अंतर के पट खिल गयो रे, अंतर के पट खिल गयो रे। सद्गुरु मिले मेरे, सारे दुख पूरे बिसरे। कोटि भालु मारे भया प्रकाशा, तिमिर कहाँ जाने टल गयो रे, तिमिर कहाँ जाने टल गयो रे। अंतर के पट खिल गयो रे। सद्गुरु मिले मेरे, सारे दुख पूरे बिसरे। सतगुरु ने जो करी कृपा, निरंकार पिया को देख लिया, निरंकार पिया को देख लिया। सतगुरु मिले मेरे, सारे दुख पूरे बिसरे। अंतर के पट खिल गयो रे, अंतर के पट खिल गयो रे।
Master, you meet the Supreme, your own beloved, your own self. At your seat with the blessings of the Master, you have come back. Slowly, slowly relax.
Before getting up, keep your palms on your eyes. Don't open your eyes all of a sudden. The Supreme, the Master is in front of you. Slowly open your eyes.
Shanti, shanti, shanti.